When I was in my college years, I wanted to travel around the world. But at that point in my life, it didn't really make sense. It didn't fit with things in, which was fine. But in my 40s, I decided I really did want to see things. So my husband and I, we got to go to all these amazing locations. We went to Rome, we went to Greece, we went to Machu Picchu. And in all these places, I became so inspired by the architecture and the beauty. I found I liked to write, so I started writing in these locations, which was fantastic. But of all the places I wrote, the place that impacted me the most was actually this random little grove outside of Palm Springs, California. It was this little coffee shop, and outside there was this great grove where there were all kinds of people just enjoying one another's company over coffee, and there were dogs, and there was sunlight, and there was laughter, and that place was really magical. I wound up finishing my first book there, and I go there every year to write because I think it's such a special, positive place. When the pandemic happened, I thought, oh no, now what am I going to do? Where am I going to go to write now? But I realized that any place can be inspiration if you allow it to be. And so I found this great little park nearby where I live with this beautiful fountain behind me and this great bench. And so I write there every day and I enjoy and allow myself to be inspired. And I guess that's what I learned from this whole experience is that inspiration and beauty, that can come anywhere in the world. And it really comes from within. And so use this time to find places that inspire you, that bring you joy, and make the most of them. Because we can find adventure and we can find all kinds of great things anywhere we go.